Okay. At least I got some clues. Whatever they were. Eh, we'll use it for later. Do we need to go in there straight? Well, yeah, we do. Wait, up. What's up there? Nothing. We already went through there. Oh yeah, Yako's room. We need to go in. We need to go inside there and ring that bell. Peace of mind. Doom, 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 doom. God, I hate these long pathways. I feel like something's gonna show up out of nowhere. Run! Here you go. Ring a ding 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 dong, baby. Ring a ding 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 dong. Let's go. Freeze, motherfucker!
I sense an evil, a presence wanting to devour souls. I have no idea, but for some time now, I've been hearing a song at nightfall, and disease has spread through this place. The hungry, they roam the manor at night. Then, when I hear that song, I fear I'll be killed, or worse, abducted.
We found you.
Hey, it's your sister. Damn, girl, you got her killed. Let's see what's in her little diary. Records of the silkworms kept by Miyashimuru. Another 5-6 pages. The silkworm have lost their fur. Their bodies are beautiful, shiny, and translucent. I'm worried, though, that some of them seem weak. They don't move at all. Miyashimuru told me that the silkworms that don't move are just sleeping and that I don't need to worry. So silkworms sleep, too. I noticed that the silkworms have grown when I looked at them this morning. Though only a few days have passed, they double in size. They grow much faster than people. Miyashimuru has been so kind to me. I must give him something. I wonder what he liked. I wanted to teach Miyashimuru to read and write. I tried to give him a little sword father gave me, the little sword father gave me, but he wouldn't accept it. He's not at all greedy. Some of the silkworms don't eat very much. They're just like me. They're just like him. The silkworms have shed their skins many times and continue to grow. They're also different. Some of them look lit up their heads and look around as though they were thinking, while others crawl around all day. A few have died. Silkworms do nothing but devour mulberry leaves all day. They've grown so fat, I'm worried that they'll burst into their skin. Out of their skin. Miyashimuru said they'll be cocooned soon. Is this the kind of disease? A silkworm shit? Ooh, shiny, glinty. Fuck yeah, here's another one. And some dust, some angel dust. Okay. Well, now you already got that girl killed. Alright, time to run back and check on some stuff. Oh, that door's just completely sealed shut, so. Can't can't do anything. There's a can't go there. That's number 6. What are these numbers? I don't know. I need to go to that shrine though. We'll not be forgetting that shrine. Okay, I kind of heard a different sound. Hear that noise again. It's not me. Pray. Pray. Does somebody need to get stabbed? Items have been pushed aside and someone has passed through here. Oh, thank you. You're very kind. Wait, there's no... Oh, no, there's nothing at the guardhouse. That was just a good key. Wait, they're here, saying? What are you talking about? Through where? What do you mean? This way? But I already went through this way in the beginning. It was diddly shit. Whatever. Okay, I need to go up there for the west gate. Can't go through the fishing hut. Please. Oh, yes we can. It was blocked. It was, as in someone passed through there. So let's go check the fishing hut before we travel. Okay. I had to make noise. I fucking had to make noise, pray. Oh, god damn it. That's what I get. That is what I get. I knew there was going to be shit there. I'm still on blue, though, but that was an unnecessary hit. Go to the fishing hut before we travel. The fishy hut. Why is my heart beating? I'm still blue. Don't drop shit. Just slowly. Oh, yeah, glinties. Oh, whatever, dude. Get up. Be an asshole. Oh, I can cheap him out like this. Yay. Nice. No, don't. I'm on yellow. Better draw some dust. Gonna get back up. That's why you're glowy. Want that glinty though. So there's a lot of shit. Don't run. Fiery. Oh hell yeah. 30. Very, very quiet. Yay! I almost missed it. What? I saw that. Don't lie to me. I saw a glinty back there. Yeah, see? Oh, it's under. Okay. Holy water, healing deep wounds, leaving no scars. How about you increase my overall health? Okay. Got too many now. I'm gonna save. Oh really? Can't travel? Can't go through that? It's too much for you? Too much to go over? You little wiener. Okay, just slowly. Okay, then walk. You wanna want some, dude? You really want some more? Where am I? Okay, no, I'm still on yellow. Come on, dude, I'm gonna cheap you out. You just wait. You just wait. Holy water healing deep wounds. How about we just stick with one of these? Oh, okay, I should just stick with the holy water. Okay. Are you completely dead now? Oh, come on. Okay. Better be the one of the silkworms, man. Yay! Yay! Okay, 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 okay. There's a glinty over here. On the other side. Let's go check that out. There it is. I can barely see. But the glinties. You want to scrap it out, dude? Is it just one of you? I'll scrap you out. Hold on, dude. Hold on. I will. I'm going to try. Let's just try some new stuff, huh? Huh? Wait, no. Fire arrows. We'll switch them out. So let's select that. Remove that and let's try this. See what this shit does. Well, I'm really hit, huh? Yeah. Oh, it's, oh hell yeah, it's like a little, nice, a little spider's keeping his ass down. Fuck yeah, that was awesome. Nice, dude, you got cheaped. You got cheaped. And as usual, you don't drop anything. Okay, you're still kind of roaming. Constellation map, plate inscribed with star names. Ooh, point. That means you're gonna tell me where some things are. The lock has three parts, and each part needs to be unlocked. Point arrow to. Oh, okay, okay. Maybe that's just the actual keys. You don't need to know what it actually says, and. Whatever connects with whatever. Point arrow to whatever. Sounds also play an important role. Listen closely. A silk coffin for a week. What? Oh, Fummin? You mean summon? Fummin? Never heard of Fummin. Is that a word? A silk coffin for a week. For a weakened enemy. So I can, like, I can put his ass in the chest and I don't have to fight him. I don't know. Since you gave me two, that means they must be important. I'd rather use it on like a greater enemy. I love these silkworms, man. Silkworms. The spiders. Is that it? It was just for that? All right. Whatever then, dude. And nothing more, nothing less. Okay. Bye-bye, dude. You're on your own.